Well, you wouldn't believe what some CEO types try to ply me with.
Fancy seafood, pricey vintages of champagne, live lobster.
Point made, darling. And more, which is why it's been so pleasant to just catch up with an old friend.
Well, now that we're all old friends, I do have a tiny little request to run by you. Of course, I don't want to cross any lines, but...
I assume you want my help moving along your SEC review.
Okay, you didn't tell me your friend was a mind reader, Liam.
I saw your prospectus come through this morning. It's just impeccable.
So it's a yes, then?
No, I can't get to it for at least 2 months. My dance card is quite packed with companies these days.
But their applications can't be as good as mine, right? I mean, you said impeccable.
No, they're not, especially not the one I'm working on right now.
Oh, it's a tech company? I bet millennials are the laziest.
More infomercial than anything, but I can't talk about it.
Okay, I understand.
So, Corinne, when was the last time we saw each other?
I know exactly when it was. Your 18th birthday.
Oh, right. My mother had too much Chardonnay and fell in the pool.
Laura was in fine form. But I remember that day as the last time I saw your father in good spirits, despite everything.
What do you mean, despite everything?
You know, everything going on with the tankers.
I'm not sure your timeline makes sense.
Maybe we should just drop it.